Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with another product review. I've got the Copectric Diarrhea and Upset Stomach Medicine here. Anti-diarrhea, upset stomach relief. Begins controlling symptoms from first dose, quickly relieves urgency, gas, cramping, effective on diarrhea from bacteria, viruses, and other causes. It's peppermint flavored. You get a bottle here, and get a little measuring cup to go with it. About a month ago, I got sick, and I thought I had stomach virus. I had diarrhea real bad, feeling sick to my stomach and everything, and it got to the point I ended up having to go to the emergency room, and they told me it wasn't stomach virus, and my thyroid, plus I was dehydrated, so they gave me IV fluids and changed my thyroid medicine. When they discharged me, this is one. They gave me this. And plus they gave me a prescription to take my stomach. And this did pretty good. It helped a lot. And I was keeping that here for anytime more. And when I get upset stomach, I'm going to use it. Yeah, that's a pretty good product. It coats your stomach and calms it down pretty good. And clears up the diarrhea pretty good. The peppermint taste, it can't breathe it. Tastes pretty good. The peppermint flavor. All you gotta do, take your little measuring cup there. I'm not gonna waste any. You screw it off. Yeah. And get unscrewed. And you pour it in there. And cup, and then you take it. That'd be a good thing to have it in your home. Or some of your family starts having stomach problems. Always something to eat, or stomach virus, or something like I had. Okay. Uses. Leaves traveler's diarrhea, upset stomach due to overindulgence in food and drink, heartburn, indigestion, nausea, gas, bloating, and fullness. Pretty good product. And on hand, I started having problems, stomach problems. Once I use it up, I'll definitely be buying some more of them. Keep on hanging here. This is your Jibel. Get this with Neon when you get stomach problems medicine. This is the Copectric Diarrhea and Upset Stomach. Please like and share my videos. And subscribe to my channel. It's Midwest Product Reviews. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.